Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to make a mini blue Lego vending machine. But before we start, I have to tell you something. On our channel, we don't just do Lego building videos. We do Kinect building videos, Beyblade videos. We also have another channel called PositTube Gaming. Gaming videos such as Minecraft, Cop and Rob, Roblox, Balloons, Teddy Battles, Grand Pyro, and Castle Crush, and Among Us. So let's start. First thing we need to do is place this here. This here. This here. Then next we need to get this here. This here. This here. And next we place this here. This here, and we place this here, place it there, and you place these two here. Here's the finished thing. So the vending machine is really easy. All you need to do is just push this. Then there we go. And the way to load it, again, you have to... The way to put the candy in again, you have to take this off. And then just insert it back in, then you can just push it again. There you go. So I hope you guys like it. Subscribe to see my videos. Bye guys.